For years, I've actually worked with patients who were transgender or gender non-conforming to better help them represent who they are on the inside, on the outside. And that can be anything from, you know, working with fillers or Botox or laser treatments and that sort of thing. And many patients over the years have also come to me wanting to be just a little more androgynous. And by that, you may have someone who's very male presenting, but wants to have a softer male presentation, maybe a little more fullness in the lips, a little bit different cheek presentation, or a lesser contoured jaw. Or you'll have someone who's, you know, feminine, but also wants a stronger jawline. So there's a lot of crossover in terms of what's male, what's female, as far as like a trait, because you'll have something that's maybe a very male strong jaw that looks amazing on a female patient and vice versa. So those are some of the things that the trends that I've seen over the years have been that people want to just maybe either soften their features or make them more pronounced based on kind of where they're coming from and whether or not they're transitioning. Maybe they are, and this is a first step before proceeding to something like surgery. I believe that it's really important to develop a really strong and honest relationship with your patient because you are on a mutual journey together to get them to where they want to be. I'm very focused on maintaining a natural result for my patients and having them walk out looking just amazing instead of looking like we just packed a bunch of filler in.